up, John. It's time to long, John. Go. And come be strong, John. Take be off, slow. John. It's time wake to up, go. John. It's time to go.
Just to help me deal with a porter at my elbow and another at my heel. Marching in the morning down a path I'd lately seen. I was sleeping in this garden, am I still within my dream? The echo of my heartbeat is the beating of a drum, and all the earth is singing with life's sweet hum. We filed in solemn silence, shuffled through a door. It's the place where life is taken for the letter of the law.
Shake the holy water, summon up the God. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard.
A rope is hanging from the roof, a sight which puzzles me. I thought a gibbet and a cart would make the gallows tree. But now all is revealed, stand there is the command. My feet are on the trapdoor with a rope around my hands. And now the executioner is shaking hands with me. My duty I must carry out, you poor fellow, says he. A rope is tied around my feet and a bag upon my head. And then the noose which separates the living from the dead.
Shake the holy water, summon up the God. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard.
Mary whispers to me, have you anything to say? My mouth is dry, my throat is tight, I answer, drop away. Silence now surrounds me, my heart is beating on. The trapdoor hardly moves at all, and my life is still my own. Corner with my hands and feet still bound, while the carpenter is called for and an explanation found. The rain has warped the timbers, I hear the hangman say. It's funny, but it worked well. I tried it yesterday. Leave the say, your ordeal's nearly over. Your life's as good as ended, but I hear their voices waver. Once more the bolt is shaken, and again I hang in limbo. Jump on the trap door and my body stands up tiptoe.
Shake the holy water, summon up the God. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard.
They stand me in a corner with my hands and feet still tied. A warder holds on to the noose and the trap door opens wide. Is it magic or coincidence that keeps me on the brink? It seems to work without me, will it kill me now, I think? Please, I'm tired of living and I really want to die. I was taken to the scaffold and I heard the hangman cry, leave. I'm truly sorry, forgive these hands of mine. He drew the bolt and I felt the jolt the third and final time. My life was spared that morning because it wasn't theirs to take. Three's the most, but all requires a man to feel the stake.
The holy water, summon up the God.